Hey guys, Realistic Gaming here. Welcome back to another Roblox video. Today we're gonna be playing Mansion. Now this game is made by Mr. Samsung. Yes, the guy that made Camping 1 and 2 and Hotel, I believe. So this should be epic. Oh, hey, what's up guys? Oh my god, we got the whole squad here at the table with us. We trapped you, boy? Oh my god, okay. These guys seem to be a little vicious. Meevil Mansion. Okay, well, it's called Meevil Mansion. Okay, let's see what this mansion is all about. Welcome to your new home. Oh, okay, so this house looks pretty empty. Today sure is a lovely day to relax and watch TV. Yo, what's up, man? Okay, so let's go explore this house. Oh, look, nice car. Can we take it? Oh, we can't take the car. Okay, so let's go over here. This door's locked. Dude, I think we're... Hey, there's somebody in the window. What? How do you get out there? Can we go out there? How do you get out? Somebody let me out of this house. Okay, maybe if we go this way, press the garage door. Oh, no. Okay. Wait, what? He just got in. Something arrived in your mailbox. Okay, this is strange. Okay, dear Realistic Gaming, I'd like to offer you an invitation to a dinner I am hosting. I am hosting this dinner due to the recent events and would be joyed to have you come. The event will be hosted at my mansion at 8 p.m. I hope to see you there. Sincerely, Jack Logan. Yay! Okay, so we've been invited to the sick mansion party, you guys. This event looks important. I should go. Okay, so we just take off already? But look, everybody else is in their house. We all got invited to the mansion party, guys. Okay, so this would be epic. Let's go back in our house. Maybe we get on the car and leave? Oh, he did it at 8 p.m. So what do we do till 8 p.m.? We watch TV or something? Okay, finally, night is approaching. Oh my god, that kind of took a while. Okay, what is this guy doing? He's like trying to run away. What are you doing on the other side of the fence, man? I have no clue how he got there. Oh, it's finally time to head to the event. Go to your garage and drive to the mansion. Okay, so it seems like it's time, you guys. Let's go to our garage, get in the car, and get out of here, man. Oh, I'm actually driving this? Okay, this should be fun. Move out the way, yo! Alright, there you go. He's on. Everybody, let's get out of here. This is pretty funny. We're actually driving cars to the mansion. Come on, come on. No, we can't let him win. Throw him a blue shell, man. Somebody throw him a red shell or something. Oh, watch out for the bananas. This is pretty cool. Okay, so we're cruising over here. We're on our way to the mansion party, guys. Oh my god, we're rolling deep, man. We got like four cars pulling up. Putting up with the whole squad. Okay, come on. Oh, look, there's a crane right there. Oh, what is that? Like, there's some construction. Uh-oh, watch out, watch out, watch out. You don't want to crash. You don't want to... Oh, my God, what is that? Left or right? Okay, let's go straight. I don't know what way you're supposed to go. Wait, they went the other way. Dude, there's like a dead end. There's a tunnel right here. I don't know if we should go in the tunnel, but whatever. We're in this tunnel. Hopefully nothing bad happens. Those guys are just sitting in the back. All right, let's keep going, man. Dude, wrong way. Oh, no. So we took the wrong way. Don't tell me. Okay, I think we're just driving like anywhere at this moment. I don't know exactly where it's taking us. Okay, there's a cone. There's something different. Okay, where is this mansion? Dude, I think we did go the wrong way. Oh, it's the same way. Oh, excuse me, man. Dude, you're crashing into me. Okay, thank you for the boost. Oh, what? Watch out, buddy. You don't want to flip your car over. Oh, it's a communist driving. Yeah. Okay, let's go up here. Oh, dude, you're going to fall off. Whatever. Oh, my God. Look at the mansion. Dude, there's somebody at the window right there.
Oh, my God.
Oh god, okay, let's go. We have arrived. Yo, what are you doing right there, my boy? You just creeping right there? Alright, whatever, man. I think the event is about to start. Okay, nice. Dude, I'm kind of excited to go in here. Come on. Oh, what's up? We got Saitama right there with the big head. Okay, so now what? Do we just break in here? Do I jump in through the window? Oh, you can jump up here. Do some parkour. Guys, I found an alternate way in the house. Okay, I'm just gonna go in here, and we've made it inside the mansion, you guys. Okay, so, I think the game is over. Okay, so now what? Okay, so we're roaming inside the mansion, even though we're not supposed to be here yet. Oh, time to head inside. No, guys, wait for me. How am I supposed to get in there now? I saw somebody. Oh, there's someone right here. Good evening, everyone. Please join me in the dining room. Guys, how do we get back in the house? I have no clue. Oh my god, we're stuck out here. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna have to reset or something. Oh, you can't reset. Oh, great. Oh, wait, is that a way in? No. Oh my god. Oh, there you go. Okay, that worked out. Oh my god, who is that guy right there? Let's go sit next to my boy. Oh, I can't move over. I was gonna sit next to my boy Jason over there. Okay, thank you all for coming. I wish you could all be here under better circumstances. What does he mean? Under better circumstances. We appear to be a few guests short. Oh, okay. I mean, we could just start the party, man. You can join us later. I'm surprised them of all people didn't show up. Okay, so who is he talking about? He's talking about this group of people, but we don't know who. The whole reason I hosted this event was because of what they did. Oh my god. Oh, he put a wig on. Yeah, you're a little baldy, man. Maybe he likes a breeze. And then we got a blockhead Goku right there. Okay, why is he just serious? I need to go check on dinner. Yo, I don't trust that guy. What if he poisons us? It was a little weird. Okay, so I wonder what the other group of people that he was expecting now. What did they do that he mentioned? Okay, so now we're here at the table waiting for our food to go get checked on. Because apparently this guy was going to go check on it. He seemed upset. Maybe we should go check on him. He didn't seem upset. He seemed a little odd, man. Okay, but we're going to go stalk this guy right now. So let's go see what's up. Oh my god, yo, why? Okay, that's a staircase. I'm like, why is the floor going up? It's a staircase. Oh, he's right there. Dude, he has a mask on. Are you okay? Guys, I don't think we should get close to him. Until I figure out a new plan. I don't think he knows we're behind him or something. Yo, what is he doing? He's just standing there. Oh, you will need to take their place. What? Don't leave us alone, man. We just came here for free food. I mean, that's the whole reason why people go to parties, right? Oh! Oh my god, okay. Dude, okay, he's going after them. I'm running the opposite. Oh, dude, he has a gun? What? He's shooting us. Okay, let him chase them. We'll be... Oh, no, no, sorry. Leave me alone. Oh my god, okay, now he's just stabbing me like crazy. Oh god. And we barely managed to escape that. That was a close call, man. Okay, so now we're trapped in here. He has gone completely mad. Yeah, you don't have to say that twice, man. So this dude just went insane on us. We trusted him with our lives and now we can't trust him at all. We should stay here until he calms down or we devise a plan to escape. Okay, I think we should just try to get out of this place right now ASAP. Pronto, man. Okay, guys, what do we do? Why does this guy have like two different legs? Okay, I'm gonna hide here. See you guys later. Maybe there's a way to escape. Okay, let's click all the books. Maybe there's a hidden book. Oh! Something broke. Here's Zaki. Oh my god. Okay, so that was like the Shining movie. Guys, how do we get out of here? There's no other way out. What if we all just bum rush him, man? What the? Oh my god. Okay, so go, go, go. Oh my god, here he comes. Dude, this house is filled with like secret doors and everything. Oh, this is his lair. Look, his mask and his desk are there. It looks like Zach is in the process of building something. What exactly is it? Is it like a robot or something? It's like a suit of some sort. This guy's gonna turn into like a transformer or something, man. This is not good, yo. Yeah, she's dead. Oh, there's a coffin right there too. Well, it's clear that he has no intention of calming down. Dude, why is there a coffin there? What is this guy up to, man? Okay, well, we need to escape the mansion somehow. What if we just jump out a random window? I don't know, man. Or climb out of the ceiling. Or just burn the place down because a madman lives here. Okay, I don't like obbies. Obby time. Oh my god, he said obby time. Obbies can be fun. Not all of them, though, but some can be fun. Okay, this was coffin. And labyrinth time. Okay, so it seems like we're gonna have all this thing come up and all this crazy obstacles that we're gonna have to do. You can't be here. Get out. Oh my god. Dude, the ghost girl just came out of the coffin. Yo, you're dead. You're not supposed to be doing this or that. Guys, the floor is opening. Oh my god. What if I jump up here? No, I would not fall down. No. Okay, I'm gonna try to stay here. Okay, this is not working. And there we go. Great. Uh-oh. Dude, that is fire right there. That is legit like a flamethrower. It's like we're inside of an oven right now. Oh god, the Tommy. Okay, that thing's still closing up there. Oh my goodness. Okay, you guys, it's time to prepare yourselves for the obby then. A dungeon under the mansion? Exactly, that's what I said, man. An oven under the mansion. Let's cross through carefully. Hopefully this leads back outside. I mean, we have no other choice but to keep on moving forward, man. Okay, oh, it's opening. Here comes the challenge. Uh-oh. Oh! Okay, so it doesn't kill you instantly. That's a good thing. Ow! Oh! Ow! Okay, no, no! Oh! Okay, I have two more bandages, yo. I'm gonna keep one. I'm gonna use one, I mean. Oh my god. Okay, let's keep going. No, Spider Boy, watch out, man. You have, like, no health left. Okay, let's keep going, guys. We got this. We are the dream team. Okay, let's keep moving. Keep it moving, boys and girls. Oh, great. There's a ladder. Hopefully the crazy guy's not behind us. Oh, no. Look at his body's doing the split while he's dead. Rest in peace to Spider Boy, man. Or to Spider-Man, should I say, man. Okay, let's climb up here. Spider Clown? Yeah, he was Spider Clown. Oh, no. Up, not down. Why do I want to go down? Okay, let's go up here. Oh, look, there's like a little rat hole right there. Okay, there's a bookshelf. Oh my god, his mask. Okay, there's a shelf. There's a spider web or cobweb. And then what is that, a book? So, what exactly is there to this room? There's candles on the ground. Hopefully, like, no crazy ritual is going on in here. Protect Rio. Ah, protect me. I'm scared. Somebody help me. Okay, well, we're now back. Oh my god, there's a spider. Hey, look, a spider. Oh my. It's attacking people. It's kind of cute. Oh, great. Now there's 5 spiders. Now there's 10 spiders. Now the whole room is getting filled with spiders. They're everywhere. Oh god. Dude, where did these spiders come from? Okay, luckily I'm not getting attacked by the spiders yet. Ow, never mind. I spoke too soon. Oh my god, there's too many of them. Why can't we just stomp on them? I mean, they're small spiders. Oh no, the killer Roblox. They got somebody else. Great. Okay, hold on, guys. We're almost out of here. No! You died. Continue. Yes. Hey, great. So we died last second. Okay, let's go down this. Wait. Oh, wrong way. Let's go this way. Dude, where's everybody? They left me. There they are. Hey, what's up, guys? Oh, wait. I think I was supposed to go this way. All right, you guys follow me. There must be some sort of alternate way out. Okay, so do we climb up or down? Oh, look, a camping picture. That's pretty cool. There's a book right here. There's nothing. There was one door on the left near the stairs that we didn't try. Let's go. Okay, so this one. I think this is the door they're talking about. Oh, great. We're trapped in here. Okay, let's open it. Careful, Zach might be in here. Oh, great. So now the killer's loose in here with us. Oh my god, they're here. No, go. Dude, he's shooting at us. Oh my god, these things shifted. Great, now we're stuck in here, man. He's right there. Oh no, he got Blazer. Guys, wait. Okay, we're supposed to wait for it to turn. Okay, go, go, go. Oh my god, wait. Isn't this the way we came in? I think that's the way we came in, guys. Wait, is it? Oh no, it's not. Nice. Okay, we made it out. Oh, the cars are there. Okay, so we managed to escape the mansion, guys. Nice. That dude was chasing us down with the gun. Okay, so we're home now. Oh my god, he's right there. He was creeping, mansion. Okay, so that's the end. I guess we didn't really escape the guy because he was there behind us when we were home. Oh my god. All right, you guys. Well, this was the mansion made by Mr. Samsung. It was pretty epic, and I guess, okay, that was teleporting me. All right, nice. But thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for the amazing support. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to slap the like button for your boy. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and turn that notification bell on. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.